Purpose, as the gentleman from Florida seek recognition.
Mr. Speaker, I ask unanimous consent to address the House for 1 minute and revise and extend my remarks.
Without objection, the gentleman is recognized for 1 minute.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I rise to honor the 2019 Florida Fire Marshal of the Year, Jennifer Pierce. Pierce currently serves as the Fire Marshal of the Claremont Fire Department. With over 15 years of fire service under her belt, she also oversees the daily operations of the Fire Prevention Division, which includes reviewing life safety plans, conducting fire investigations, and coordinating community relations. City Manager Darren Gray highlighted how Marshal Pierce has provided, quote, the highest level of service to Claremont's growing list of businesses, especially working with downtown's historic buildings and new business owners. In addition to being awarded the Fire Marshal of the Year title, Pierce was chosen to serve as the statewide director of fire marshals on the Florida Fire Marshals and Inspectors Association's Board of Directors. Her leadership and dedication to the city of Claremont has been exceptional, and I'm confident that we'll see more outstanding contributions from her in the future. So from the bottom of my heart, I thank you. Thank you, Fire Marshal Pierce, and all of the incredible first responders who serve District 15 in our nation.